Police are investigating after a shooting left one man dead in East Baltimore. A Baltimore police officer was in the area of North and Collington Avenue last night when he heard gunshots. That's where they found a 38-year-old man who'd been shot in the head. The victim was taken to an area hospital where he later died. There's no word or suspect on a motive in this case.